Give your snowmobile the ride it deserves with Featherlite's Model 1648 all-aluminum bumper-pull snowmobile trailer. Hi, I'm Justin with Featherlite Trailers. This rugged snowmobile trailer will take you out to the wilderness and back with a smooth tow and awesome features including the front ramp and options like storage cabinets, dome lights, and ski guards. Let's take a look at some of the 1648 standard features. The width of the trailer is 8 foot 6 inches and the lengths range from 12 to 24 feet with custom options available. The 1648 features an all-aluminum construction with 040 skin thickness compared to most competitors at 030 or steel-skinned. A Featherlite resists rust and corrosion and will look great far into the future. Featherlites are built rugged. While some of our competitors may use inferior processes, our strong aluminum skin is attached with stainless steel rivets to aluminum posts on 16-inch centers. The 1648 is designed with snowmobiles in mind. Its deck-over configuration maximizes internal space in the trailer and provides a higher ground clearance that can get over rough terrain and snowbanks. Take a look underneath this trailer. Heavy-duty 4-inch I-beams on 12-inch centers. Now that's what I call rugged construction. The cable-assisted ramps in the front and rear give easy access to your snowmobile and make loading and unloading easier. The aerodynamic V-nose design and the light weight of this trailer combine for super easy pulling and smooth ride. The last thing you need are electrical problems. Check out this Featherlite wiring harness. All the wires are sealed in a protective covering that runs the length of the trailer. And you won't find any cheap butt connectors and other wiring shortcuts on a Featherlite. Your snowmobiles take enough abuse on the trails. Let the 1648 protect them on the trip home. The roof of the 1648 is a one-piece aluminum and is fastened to the roof rails by using our superior Pearson Roll system. And as you can see, the Pearson Roll rivet system actually combines the material itself without actually having to pierce through it. The roof sheds water off easily thanks to these cambered roof bows. Let's check out some more of the 1648 standard features. The 5/8-inch painted wood floor is durable and won't rust out. The open floor lets you load your snowmobile side by side, but don't forget, an all-aluminum floor is an option as well. Depending on the length of the trailer you start with, there will be 6 to 9 surface mount tie-down standard to make sure your snowmobile will stay put while you're on the road. Plywood lining goes up 12 inches on the wall and protects your trailer against dings and dents while loading. The 1648 comes standard with dome lights, a 32-inch wide camper door, LED stoplights, and clearance lights. You can get a lot of options on this trailer to fit your specific needs. A handy access door lets you fuel your snowmobile more easily. An additional front ramp gives you more ways to load and unload your snowmobiles. Steel wheels are standard, but you can also opt for the custom aluminum wheels. Halogen load lights come in handy while you're loading your snowmobiles at night. A front ski guide makes guiding your snowmobiles in and out of your trailer easier. This trailer features an optional white aluminum lining, which gives the interior of the 1648 a brighter, more finished look, as well as adding extra ruggedness. There are lots of color options available. You can even order dual and tri-color combinations. Like all Featherlites, the Model 1648 comes with an 8-year limited structural warranty. It's transferable upon the purchase of a new Featherlite. That means your trailer will hold its value for a long time. So these are just a few of the highlights of the Model 1648. You can see it and a lot more at your local Featherlite dealer. Why not go there and see for yourself what the 1648 has to offer?